William Wynn Smith. Carmine Lacey Hill and I were married in Sparta, Tennessee, more than half a century ago. I guess a thing about growing older is the urge to contribute bits and pieces to the mosaic of family life. In this spirit, what follows sets forth the names and faces of the children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren of Malcolm and Rebecca Hill, who attended their first family reunion in July 2010. To comply with the YouTube 10-minute time limitation, this segment will be presented in two segments, Part 1 and Part 2. Be sure to watch both. Okay, here we are, finally moving into our room, number 116, at the State Park. While the cousins were relaxing, listening to their iPods, and starting to explore. Their elders sat around and talked and talked and talked.
You're not a child of Rebecca and Dido, no. But then neither am I, but I mean, we're outlaws. So that counts.
Next stop, Muskogee, Oklahoma.
The second night we were there, Pal, nobly assisted by Judy MacDonald, had all of us over to his house for drinks and dinner. Thank you. next day, Saturday, July 10, 2010. Visiting the graves of those who had gone before in the old cemetery in Sparta.